Vandals have taken over these ruins. What are they doing here?
Freezing!
He's got it.
Raise the alarm!
We have a man down! Get back! I'll stop you!
An ancient key. I wonder what it opens.
Engage that target!
So the rebels have been digging up old world scrap. But for what?
You're with me. We'll track her down.
You again!
She's right over there! Take him down!
Can't let the cold distract me.
them!
The bunker. Is this what they were trying to get to? The door looks locked. Maybe this key I found will open it. Let's see what these rebels are so intent on protecting.
So you came back.
Get to me!
Subsiding.
To all engineers and operatives, return immediately to First Forge. Clearly, none of you are competent enough to deal with that blasted Nora. So we'll continue to work where she can't get to us. And in the unlikely event that she does, I'll have the pleasure of dealing with her personally. Savior Meridian.
Sarah has a base. If I can find it, I can put an end to the Sons of Prometheus. Well, let's see what else is in here. They've been experimenting with old world power cells. There's a whole stockpile of them in here. These scrolls are filled with weapon schematics. Different versions of the same thing. None of them complete. So the Sons of Prometheus were trying to build weapons based on ancient technology. They must have helped Silens make the one that killed that Zenith. Well, whatever it is, it uses these power cells. But it doesn't look like they figured it out. Yet. If I destabilize that cell, the explosion would start a chain reaction. And leave the bunker with it. No bunker, no power cells, no new weapons. We have a few seconds to get out of here before this blows. Time to run! I don't think these guys will be making any scary new weapons now.